Something, somewhere. Why have I been abandoned by everyone and everything I've ever known, I've ever loved? Stranded. What is the lesson? What is the point? God, give me a sign or I have to give up. I can't do this anymore. Please just let me die. Being alive hurts too much.
Had me fooled. Told me that I was nothing without you. Oh, that after everything you've done, I can thank you for how strong I have become. 'Cause you brought the flames and you put me through hell. I had to learn how to fight for myself. And we both know all the truth I could tell. I'll just say this is, I wish you farewell. I hope you're somewhere praying, praying. I hope your soul is changing, changing. I hope you find your peace. Who I am. No more monsters, I can breathe again. And you said that I was done. Well, you were wrong, and now the best is yet to come. 'Cause I can make it on my own.
Yeah. Tiny Monster is my fucking goddaughter, and she is at 3 Radio's most epic fucking Tiny Monster fan. She's the littlest fucking cute shit as fucking whoop whoop Tiny Monster mofo. We love you, Rebecca, Joseph, Missy G, Highway, Jenny,
Mike.
Donna, Michael, Liz, Bruce, and all you other fucking perverted fucking pack of words that are too pussy talking. Ass what the fuck fucks to come and talk to me, cause fuck do I do scare you bitches away some fucking shit. I wouldn't be afraid. I won't finish that sentence. What the fuck kind of train am I riding on? Sure ain't Ozzy's crazy train. And what the fuck, I sure ain't playing that, cause to be real I can't stand Ozzy or Black Sabbath. I think they're both all epic shit fucks, so what the fuck do I have to say about that? I'm just the Snap, and I'm on N3 Radio. Please also check out www.n3radio.com for all of your N3 Radio needs. I should do some kind of like... perverts. No, I shouldn't do some kind of perverts. Fuck mofo, you fucker. Ha, guys, guess what I figured out. I'm a mofo because I'm a motherfucker, but I'm also an uncle. So what does that make, wifey, everybody, if I'm a motherfucker?
I'm an uncle fucker.
So guess what I get to say? Come on, say something so I can say it. She's just like, nah, I'm not going to do it. Not going to do it. It wouldn't be prudent. I'd rather give head to Bill Clinton, thanks.
Oh, fuck that.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker!
You're fucked.
What the fuck, really? You're just saying that now after like 15 years?
You're well, no, fucked. I think you're more fucked today because it's What the Fuck Wednesday.
Every day is What the Fuck Wednesday.
Shut up and play some fucking music. I see some Beastie Boys I want to hear.
Oh, get you some Beastie Boys. What the fuck? Come here, woman.
Green Day!
Yeah. wanna try me?